this is the training area side. And when you come around the other side, so on this side here you have the lava challenge. So basically you have to get a score of 1000, and once you hit the 1000 gamer score, you have 10 minutes to do this, by the way. So you have 10 minutes to hit 1000, and once you do that, they'll give you a t-shirt. So you've got a limited t-shirt as well. So there's tons going on here, guys. Tons and tons of stuff going on. Let's walk over this side. This is right at the front as well. So this is a little mobile game called Squad Busters. Crashers, sorry. cheese. Actually got their own shop as well. I saw the merch as well, they got a merch stand, get t-shirts. Cokes and stuff like that, and they actually got a dispenser as well.
Thank you. It's the second attack.
I'm just sitting here in the creator lounge. I've just got the creator boss. Just sitting there chilling out. Yeah, it's been crazy, crazy last 3 days. Got hands on tons and tons of new games coming out and stuff that's already out now. It's so good to see the community come together like this with such... I mean, there are small games on there, but it's good to see the atmosphere and the excitement for these games. You're going to see, obviously, in the vlog, you're going to see me playing a couple of them to just show floor everything that's been going down here and stuff like that. Obviously, I've met a ton of people, loads more time with new creators and stuff like that as well. And I just want to say they need more of these events. A lot more of these indie events and stuff like that. I mean, you get the AAA title events all the time and stuff like this, but these people that make these games, the smaller games, credit to them, absolute credit to them, because the levels of what I've been seeing and playing, absolutely phenomenal. Honestly, smaller publishers and stuff trying to push and promote these games a lot more harder and stuff like that. They need to really get into it more and more. They're just the atmosphere in this venue. The last 3 days has been absolutely nothing short of amazing. They said there's tons of creators around. I mean, the creator lounge is sitting here. I mean, this guy in front of me, they're playing Pokemon Guards. People chatting over here in the corners and stuff like that. So, alright guys, if you ain't doing so already, make sure to hit me up on all my socials, Instagram, Twitter, or X. Obviously on the YouTube and stuff here. Just make sure you follow, subscribe, leave comments below, let them know what your best parts was of this show. And if you attended the show, if you saw me, let me know what you thought of the show as well. Let me know your comments and feedback. If it needs improvement or anything else going forward, let me know what you think. And I'll see you in the next video, guys. Be aware and chain. Peace.